हाइड्रोलिक जंप अकर्स इन ए वाइड रेक्टेंगुलर चैनल इन ए वाइड रेक्टेंगुलर चैनल विथ इनिशियल एंड सेकंड डेप्थ्स ऑफ secant depths of 0.5 meter and 2 meters respectively. Calculate the discharge in meter cube per second per meter. See, this can be evaluated directly by using formula y1 y2 into y1 plus y2 equal to 2q square by g. 2 q square by g is the formula. That means y1 here is 0.5, y2 is 2, so 0.5 plus 2 equal to 2 q square by 9.81. So from that q equal to directly 3.5 meter cube per second per meter. 0.5 into 2, that is 1, and this is 2.5. 9.81 into 2.5 by 2 root, directly 3.5 meter cube per second per meter. So this formula we can derive easily, very easily. That is, the logic is here. This depth is y1, this depth is y2. Channel is rectangular. Of unit width. Now logic here is very simple. F1 plus M1 equal to F2 plus F2, which is called the specific force. This is specific force. That means the specific force before jump is equal to specific force after jump. That is the logic here. Specific force is constant before jump and after jump. What is specific force? We will see. So F1 means, here y1 depth is there, means what is the total pressure force here? That is the F1, pressure force. Pressure force is rho g h, rho g a h. That is, F1 equal to here is rho g into area. Area means rho g area x bar. Area means here y1 into 1, and x bar is y1 by 2, because the pressure on any rectangular surface is, suppose here depth of water is y, means total pressure equal to capital P equal to rho g a x bar. X bar is depth by 2 here, because rectangular shape, x bar is center, center distance is x bar, that is depth by 2. Here also same, y1 by 2. So this is the logic for this term. Rho g, area is y1 into 1, and x bar is here y1 by 2, plus m1. M1 means momentum per time. That is, here F is this one, total force F, and momentum equal to M1 equal to M equal to momentum by time. The term meaning is momentum by time. That is equal to mass into velocity by time. That is equal to mass by time into velocity. Mass by time is rho q. Mass by time is here rho q. Rho q into v. Rho q v. Okay. Rho q v. Mass into velocity, momentum by time. Rate of momentum. So rho q v velocity. Velocity 1. That equal to F2 means similarly F2 rho z y2 into 1 into y2 by 2 plus rho q v2. Now simplifying this, here rho in all terms rho is there. So rho can be divided from all the terms. Then of course rho g also can be divided. Then y1 square by 2 plus here q v1 by g equal to here y2 square by 2 plus q v2 by g. So this is the equation. So from this you can write like this: y1 square or y2 square minus y1 square by 2 equal to q by g into v1 minus v2. V1 minus V2. That is nothing but Y2 square minus Y1 square equal to 2 Q by G. Y1 means Q by Y1. V1 means Q by Y1. Minus Q2 means V2 means Q by Y2. So Y2 square minus Y1 square equal to 2 Q by G. 2 Q square by G. 1 by y1 minus 1 by y2. Taking LCM, so y2 square minus y1 square equal to 2q square by g, y2 minus y1 by y1 by 2. Now here y2 minus y1, here y2 square minus y1 square is nothing but y2 minus y1 into y2 plus y1. Then only y2 plus y1 will be there here. Y2 plus y1 equal to 2q square by g. This term will get cancelled. 1 by y1 by 2. So y1 by 2 into y1 plus y2 equal to 2q square by g is the derivation. So this expression you can remember very easily. It is very simple thing. Y1 by 2 into y1 plus y2 equal to 2q square by g for rectangular channel only. This is for rectangular channel only. Derivation is based on specific force before jump equal to specific force after jump. Here F is pressure force. Pressure force is rho z a x bar. Pressure force is rho z a x bar. M means momentum by time. That means rate of momentum. Rate of momentum means per second how much momentum is there. That means momentum means mass into velocity by time. So mass by time is rho q into velocity. Rho q v. So rho q v is the momentum by time. Same thing we have substituted here. Rho q v. So after derive we get this y1 by 2 into y1 plus y2 equal to 2 q square by g. If you remember this formula, you can get q value very easily. Even critical depth also you can find q square by g to the power of 1 by 3. Yc also we can find after getting q.